Hello everyone, in this video we will be solving floor based puzzles with one variable. Hope this video helps you in the exams of SBI PO and Junior Associate. So let's move on to the question. Okay, in our question we have 7 people P, Q, R, S, T, U and V. Okay, and they live on separate floors, that is floor 7 floor building, and ground floor is number 1 and so on. Okay, so our ground floor is number 1 and the topmost floor is number 7. So it should be 6, it should be 5, it should be 4, it should be 3, it should be 2 and it should be 1. So we'll be having 3 columns. The first is the floor, second is the person who are there, and this is the variable. And in our case the variable is city, which city they live. Okay, so this is our question. Let's read further. Each one of, okay, we have different cities. Okay, 7 cities are there, but not in the same order. Only 3 people, okay, from here we have the question. Only 3 people live above the floor on which P lives. So, means above P there are only 3 people. So, 1, 2 and 3. So, P should be here. Okay, because only 3 people live above the floor on which P lives. So, this is fixed. So, this is right. Next, only 1 person live between P and one who is traveling to Bangalore. So, Bangalore can be above P. Only 1 person is between P and Bangalore. So, here we can have Bangalore, or here we can have Bangalore. So we have 2 possibilities of Bangalore. So we would be writing Bangalore in both the sides. 1 person is there between P and Bangalore. Okay. Now let's move on to the next. All other clues we would be writing it. Okay. So let's see how. Okay. Next. U lives immediately below the one traveling to Mumbai. So I'll write the first clue. U lives immediately below the one who is traveling to Mumbai. So here it is Mumbai, then U lives below Mumbai. One who is traveling to Mumbai lives on an even number floor. So the one who is traveling to Mumbai, he can live on 2, 4 or 6. He lives on an even number floor. So I would be writing Mumbai on 2, 4 or 6. So Mumbai can be either on 2, either on 4, either on 6. Okay, I'll be writing all these things. Okay, now our second option, second link. Okay, only 3 people live between the one who is traveling to Bangalore and Patna. So between Bangalore and Patna we have 3 people. So if here it is Bangalore, above there is only 1 floor, so it cannot be above. So it is 1, 2 and 3. So Patna can be here. Okay, if here it is Bangalore, below also there is 1 floor, so 1, 2 and 3, so Patna can be here. So now see, from this, these 2 cities, that is Bangalore and Patna, that is at floor 2 we can have either Bangalore or Patna, and floor 6 also we can have either Bangalore or Patna. So Mumbai isn't an option for floor 6, so Mumbai is at floor 4, this is fixed now. P, Mumbai is fixed. And from a first clue, from this clue we know that U is below Mumbai, so U should be here. So now U is also fixed. So now we have 3 things which are fixed. Now let's see another. T lives immediately above R. Okay, and T is not driving to Patna. It's okay, T lives immediately above R. Okay, so if here it is T, then it would be R, because T lives immediately above R. If here it is T, it would be R. T lives immediately above R. Okay, here it cannot be T or R, here it cannot be T or R. If here it is T, then here it would be R. So this is our status after reading this. T lives immediately above R. So I'll write it as T lives immediately above R, and T is not traveling to Patna. T does not travel to Patna. Now let's see next. Only 2 people live between Q and one who is traveling to Kolkata. So between Q and Kolkata, so we have only 2 people. So now let's see where we can fit Q. If here it is Q, if here I fit Q, so 1 and 2, here Mumbai is already fixed, so Q cannot be here. So let me try Q over here. If I put Q over here, so 1, 2. Okay, Kolkata can be here. Can be here. So if I put Q over here, so 1, 2. Kolkata should be here. Kolkata should be here. So here, if I put Q over here, let's place Q over. If Q is here, then 1, 2. Here it cannot be Kolkata because at floor 2, Bangalore and Patna is there. So Q cannot be here. Q cannot be here. Q cannot be here. If Q is here, Q cannot be here and Q cannot be here. Okay. And another line, let's see. Only two people live between Q and the one is Kolkata. And the one who is traveling to Kolkata lives below Q. So this is fixed. Q and Kolkata is fixed. Because if we place Q over here, then Q over here, then Kolkata would be above. Here it would be Kolkata. But the question is Q is above Kolkata. So Q is fixed. So here it is not T, here it is not R. Here it is not T because T is above R. Here it is not R. Okay, so this is fixed. This is the final position of T and R. T is above R. Okay, and T does not belong to Patna. So T does not belong to Patna. So T belongs to Bangalore. If T belongs to Bangalore, then Q belongs to Patna. Q belongs to Patna. Okay, this is our question till now. Let's see next. The one traveling to Kolkata, this is done. The one traveling to Delhi does not live immediately above or below Q. Okay, so immediately above Q, so it is not Delhi. So immediately below Q, it is not Delhi. Okay, so the only option for Delhi is this. This is the only option for Delhi. Okay, we have only option here, Delhi, because here it can't be Delhi, here it is Patna, here it can't be Delhi, here it is Mumbai, here it is Kolkata, and here it can't be Delhi because here it is Bangalore. So only option where Delhi can fit is this. So this is fixed. R belongs to Delhi. Next, the traveling to Delhi does not live immediately above below Q. This, till now we have done. S does not live immediately above or immediately below P. So C. S immediately below P it is U, so here it is not S, so S should be here. S should be here. So if S is here, then only one option is left, that is V only is left. Okay, so S is fixed over here and V is fixed over here, and V does not travel to Chennai. Okay, and V does not travel to Chennai. So V does not travel to Chennai. So only option which is left is Lucknow. So V does not travel to Delhi. V does not travel to Chennai. So V travel to Lucknow. Okay, and this does not travel to Delhi means this travel to Chennai. S travel to Chennai. Okay, and this is what, this is the final option we have, that is S to Chennai, Q to Patna, V to Lucknow, P to Mumbai, U to Kolkata, T to Bangalore and R to Delhi. So this is the final answer. See how easy it was. So you can solve these types of questions. It was with one variable. If here it was two variable, that is traveling to different cities and having different books. So then also you can solve it like this. So it would take merely 8 minutes, seven minutes or 8 minutes to solve the whole question, and you can answer 5 questions from this. So floor based puzzles, you have to solve everything like this. All the puzzles would be like this only. Hope this video helped. If you like this video, please click the like button and please subscribe our channel. Thank you.